All right, welcome back. Five bets, 5 minutes. We start the week off fresh. That's a Monday. You see that? That's Kenny right there. Look at this. The moonshot back in the house. What's happening, my brother, my friend, at KIIL Kenny?
What's up, baby? Happy Monday. Happy to be here. Five bets, 5 minutes. I'm smelling a moonshot. I'm smelling it. Let's do it.
All right. I love it, my friend. We have to talk real quick at Shander Show for me, of course. Make sure that you're following Kenny. The Discord is out there, the moonshot. It is one of the most entertaining, profitable, educational, all-in-one places you want to be. You also want to follow him on Twitter because you never know. And I truly mean this. You run the gambit as far as like thought. It could be sports. It could be life. You never know what you're going to get from Kenny on Twitter. So it's a good follow. Great follow.
We keep it interesting. We try to mix it up. Again, it's the most eclectic group of people you're going to find on the internet. And look, gambling's a law of averages. And I'm on the worst run I've been on for a little bit to start the NBA playoffs, meaning we have to correct it today and tonight. I'm ready for it, baby.
I love it, man. I love it. Speaking of which, is this run that I guess it's on a little, and you're right, there are ups and downs, and God knows anybody watching this video knows the downs for me by all means, but has this coincided with the Joel Embiid news? what the hell?
It hurts, man. I don't really know what to think of it yet. I don't want to overreact because, what do we even know here? It's just unfortunate that the Embiid news is overshadowing us taking care of business and sweeping the Nets. You look at what's going on around the rest of the league. It just feels like a clunky playoffs. There's a lot of ejections, a lot of just weird sort of situations across the league. Sixers take care of business and absolutely obliterate the Brooklyn Nets, and yet it's overshadowed by this weird Embiid news. But I'm feeling good. Hopefully we get some good news from Woj in the next couple of days.
I hope so too. You're right though. Joel Embiid missing what could be the first game of the second round is like number 9 on the top 10 most ridiculous things going on in the playoffs.
Yeah.
Right. What's number 1 for you? I'm trying to think, like the whole Dylan Brooks stuff, that seems like it's short lived now with Memphis kind of cooked.
Memphis is cooked. I think, look, the most entertaining series has to be, Kings Warriors, and yeah. Draymond Green, Sabonis, yeah. Just weirdness in the midst of that, I think, is adding a little gasoline. But that series is fun. Nobody plays any defense. I hope it goes 7 games.
All right. I love it, brother. You ready?
Yes, sir.
All right. As they say, we'll head on over to DK, hit the thumbs up button, subscribe. Let's start the clock. All right. Let me jump in. All right. I'll set the tone here real quick. We're also going to take advantage of a market or two, depending on what Kenny has some stuff that you can only play over here on DK. But I there's a sense of desperation, clearly. Milwaukee, we expect Giannis, I think, to hover around there. But how about the other side of it? Like, I'm okay laying 140 to get 2 threes tonight from Kevin Love. We're down Tyler Hero. You know that there's going to have to be another source of three-point offense. As we've seen, Love is going to get some minutes. So I'm going to open up there. Nothing too crazy, nothing too deep. I'm not trying to reinvent the wheel. I mean, you could definitely add on another site or two, a 3 or 4, how dangerous you want to get. But first play, first minute, I'm just going to go 2 threes at minus 140 for Kevin Love.
So we were on the same page here, at least in terms of the type of bet and the game we're looking at, because I'm looking at Caleb Martin over 1.5 threes at plus 190.
Love
like,
that.
It feels gross, but look, it's a guy that is almost a sure thing to play about 30 minutes, barring catastrophe or a blowout here. Again, with the spread, looks like Giannis is probably going to play. So yep. Bucks are going to win this game, but I think Caleb Martin will get you 2 threes plus 190.
Ooh, okay. You've got like 25 more seconds if there's anything else, or do you want to just like hold it up there and let the plus 190 hang?
I'm just letting it marinate.
Okay, but, fair
look,
enough.
Again, I think the Bucks are gonna roll, but the volume's gonna be there, the minutes are gonna be there. And again, to your point, no Hero. Unfortunately, now no Oladipo, who was getting a bit of a surprise run, yeah. Coming into these last couple of games. So you feel awful for him, but Caleb Martin is just gonna be out there a lit 2 corner pocket threes.
Dude, I always have to give a disclaimer that if there's ever anything Oladipo on the Odd Shopper Discord that pops up, I'm like, it's subconscious because I've the only person I've ever seen give Oladipo props out successfully, of course, is you. So it's just like Osmo. It's like the only reason why I'll ever bet 2+ touchdowns in a game is because of you.
At this point, man, I am I'm begging for an NFL season to come back. But
all right, fair enough.
You know what I'm saying? And I can't wait. As long as they don't cook the odds next season, I'm already a little nervous. We'll see how we do.
All right, let's keep it moving here. I'm just going to go. I love this prop, this market. You can only get it, to my knowledge, on DraftKings. So that's a big reason why, you know, the $5 and a $150 just for signing up. Part of this is that you can play stuff specific to this book. I'm getting plus money for a guy in D'Angelo Russell, Kenny, who's going to go over 2.5 turnovers. Here's what I know. I'm going to get two. Like, I'm going to get two turnovers tonight. It's just a matter of going over that. So I think at plus 115, to where I don't really have to worry about the floor, it's just a matter of, can I get that third? And look, there are times in which he can go 4 or 5 turnovers. But for so far in the playoffs, a lot of it also has to do with a little bit less minutes, what have you, with the game flow, the whole LeBron trying to send a message, you're up by 50. But still with two turnovers in that game, as much of a laugher as it was, I'm going to go back to this market. We didn't hit it last time, but I'm going to go right back to it at plus 115, 3 turnovers for D'Lo.
Well, because D'Lo is going to be turning the ball over, somebody else has to pick up the slack. So why not the greatest player of all time? Give me LeBron James, 35 plus points at plus 270. So we were texting earlier this morning, and I'm eating my Cheerios, hanging out with Mooney. And I was actually just going down the YouTube rabbit hole, and I was watching old LeBron Cavs highlights. And
Okay. Look,
they're up 2-1. I think the Lakers are going to win this series. They're going to win tonight. They're going to go back to Memphis up 3-1. Maybe Memphis steals one. And they're going to do it tonight because of LeBron. He's averaging, I think, 25-4 and I think 11 in the series so far. And yet it feels like it's been quiet in terms of LeBron James standards of potential output. The Dylan Brooks stuff is all smoke. He's a loser. I think LeBron drops 35 tonight, sends it back to Memphis up 3-1.
Love it. Half a unit, quarter unit on the 40 plus. Are you looking at that?
I think you absolutely have to, as I say, sprinkle wherever you can find it. If I'm going to hammer anybody on the Lakers, it just feels like it's got to be a LeBron night.
I love it, man. All right. I'm going to leave you with this. It is the playoffs. We do have to at least acknowledge what's going on the ice. I think this is actually a pretty good number. It should be 6.5. The first two games between Colorado and Seattle in Colorado, where the Avs were, even though Seattle won the first game, still able to dictate more tempo. You saw what happened here in Seattle. It's going to be an absolute goal fest. This should reflect more game three, but it's reflecting an average of the first three games. So I think even if I can get with the push and play at 6 versus what should be 6.5, yet shaded to the under, but I'm going to go over 6. Little hockey, just a little hockey there to end the day.
And nothing wrong with a little puck, man. Again, we only got two NBA games to work with. So right. you have to mix it up. And dude, the NHL playoffs have been just an absolute lightning rod. So much fun. I'm just a fan, and I'm here for it. So more goals are good.
I love it, man. Absolutely love it. All right, why don't you tell the world one more time, my friend? We'll run through the ticket, but tell the world one more time where they can find you, what's going on, the Discord, social, everything in between.
Yeah, man, at Kill Kenny on Twitter, K-I-I-L Kenny. You can find the link to my Discord in my Twitter bio. And right now, doing a lot of golfing. We've been talking about this too. We're going to start to ramp up just a little bit of actual real world live golf content. So if you're in the area, you want to play some golf with your boy, hit me up, because I'm trying to play as much as humanly possible right now.
Seriously, this is like the equivalent of one guy or one person going out on the slopes and just riding the singles line up and down. Like, that's what you found now with golf, where it's just like, hey, man, I'm a plus one, and just hit me. I mean, you've got thousands of people on the Discord, so it's just a matter of putting out the bat signal for you.
Dude, I put out the bat signal, and again, shout out to everyone that has reached out and has generously invited me to their home track. So we have some serious goals we're trying to hit this year, man, and mostly just have fun playing a great game. So you keep taking me out to your beautiful course, and we'll have some more fun.
Absolutely, my friend. I'm just trying to break 100 there. All right, so let's look at the ticket. And again, $5 into 150. All you need to do is sign up. It'll take you about 60 seconds. Your first bet, $5. Put it on the longest shot money line you can find. Maybe it hits. If it doesn't, it doesn't matter. You'll still get $150 right back. And again, there's some things like the D'Lo prop that you can only play there. Over 1.5 Kevin Love threes, over 1.5 Caleb Martin threes, over 2.5 turnovers for D'Lo, 35 plus for LeBron, and we'll go over 6 goals for the Avs and the Kraken. All right, that's 5 bets in 5 minutes. Kenny, appreciate you, brother.
Be good, brother.